I apologize for that, but know, it happens to the best of us. And, you know, not the best of us. So, since summer is basically here, I figured I would make a video doing some plucking, Reiki, and affirmations more geared towards health and fitness. Before we get started, don't forget to please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and ring my bell. Okay. First, what we're gonna do is start plucking away all that negative energy that you have. And we all have negative energy. It's nothing to be ashamed of, it's normal. But I'm just gonna help you take some of that away. So just imagine yourself releasing that negative energy, that voice telling you that you can't do it, telling you that you're not good enough, and all this horrible stuff. Just imagine. Brush it off. Brush, brush, brush. Brush, brush, brush. Pluck, pluck, pluck. Pluck, pluck, pluck. Pluck. Brush, 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 brush. Brush, 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 brush. Blow it away. Brush all the negative energy and all that bad feeling away. Thank you. negative energy. Brush all the negative energy off of you. Okay, it's looking a little bit better. And there's only minor ones here and there. We've gotten most of the major ones. But we want you to be ready and clear for the next step. Brush and brush, 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 and pluck and pluck and pluck and pluck. You feeling a little lighter, a little bit more freeing, happy, lightweight. Good. Pluck. 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 Parts of your brain. Pluck all the negative. Pluck. 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 I can see that you look a lot brighter, a little bit more lightweight and freeing, which is good. Now that we've finished our first step, I'm going to add the positive energy into your mind that you can do it, that you are capable. Are you ready? You will eat healthier. You will exercise more, you will feel better. You will feel good. You can do this. 1 pound is an immense loss at one time. Every little step is really a big step. You have the energy. You have the power. You have the drive. You know you can do it. You know you want to. You will. You have to. You can take off that inch off your waist. You can have that stomach that you want. 1 inch. 1 pound. Every one is a big win. You are so strong, so capable when you put your mind into it. You will fit into that pair of jeans. You will fit into that bathing suit. You will feel confident. You'll be stronger. You will be wiser. You will be happier. You can do it. You will prove to yourself, because your mind anything. That walk will be easier each time. That jog will be easier each time. That run will be easier each time. You get a little faster, a little stronger, a little better each time. And you will sweat. You will ache, but those are what you want. Those signs mean you are progressing. One step, one weight at a time. Your muscles will grow stronger and more defined. Stronger. You will grow stronger. You will be able to motivate yourself to step foot into a gym or outdoors and feel powerful. It is all in your head. No one is watching. Everyone is concerned about their own journey. So you focus while you are in your zone. No one knows that there is change happening because you are doing it now. One step, one calorie. You will eat more vegetables, or more fruit, more protein, to help that muscle grow strong. Those bad junk food will not taste as good. They will not fill your body with the energy you need. You will crave healthier snacks. You will be able to eat healthier. It is not a diet. It is a lifestyle change. can do it, and you will do it, and it will feel good to eat healthier, to exercise better. You will sleep better, think better, feel better. All that positiveness will come your way. Feel it. Believe it. Nothing can stop you. Not even yourself. Even if you feel like one day to cheat a little bit, it's still a balance. One step off is not really the end of the world, because you will step back on and take another step forward. It is not restrictive, but opening. It is not what you are not allowed to eat, but what you are allowed to eat. To eat healthier and freer and fresher. And the healthier, better you eat. When you get that one cheat meal, it will taste so delicious. Every bite. And you'll think you'll want to eat bad again because it tastes so good. But then you'll find your body rejects it. Your body craves energy. Craves nutrients. It is a balance, and you will find the way, step by step, one food at a time. Throw away this, but take this in. One step, one food, one calorie, one weight at a time. And you will not be angry with yourself when you fall one step off. You are not really falling. You have just tripped. So catch yourself. The journey is not without stumbles and turnarounds and wrong turns. But you are going farther and further to your goal of feeling good. Each step you take, you feel better. Therefore, the destination is every step you take. You are not just happy at the end of the road, but with every step further. Things seem brighter and happier because you are doing this. You can do this. And you are showing yourself that you are. Just because and if you don't reach that end does not mean you haven't won. Because you are winning every time you eat healthier and work out better. And feel better yourself. Your mind is changing. You accept yourself. Your body looks better. Feels better. You see it as better. You love it more. You accept it. And others can feel that brightness, 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 just radiating off of you. Maybe it's the food. Maybe it's exercise. Maybe it's both. And maybe it's also your mind and how you look at it. It feels good to exercise. It is not a chore. It feels great to move your body, to feel stronger with every session. That soreness makes you stronger. It repairs your muscle to become bigger and stronger and more. You can feel it. Your mind is changing. it is no longer seen as a negative thing, but now you embrace exercise and health as some form of lifestyle, no matter how big or small. You are doing it. You have done it. You are even better than you were before, and you will keep going. I am so proud of you, but more important, you are so proud of yourself. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and leave a comment below what you thought of the video. Don't forget to thumbs up this video, subscribe, and ring my